Well, a line of showers and thunderstorms continue to move through overnight and early this morning. Looks like this will be over with by 8 or 9 o'clock this morning for most of us. And then we'll gradually see a clearing with some sunshine by this afternoon. And by the way, much colder air is expected. We've got strong winds and pea-sized hail already being reported in some of these isolated thunderstorms early this morning. So that continues to be the main threat as some of these push through. The timing over the next few hours is this by 6 a.m. Still looking at just isolated thunderstorms. Again, the potential that some could become severe as this main line, which is our cool front, pushes through throughout this morning. So here's 7 o'clock, 8 a.m. By 9 a.m. or so, most of the activity should be to our south. And again, notice not everyone gets wet. So you may be at home looking outside and not seeing anything. That's okay. That's why we're saying isolated. But you might actually get underneath one of these cells and you get some penny-sized hail. By the way, we'd love to see those pictures. Send it to us. As we go throughout the day, though, a slow clearing takes place. We'll get into some sunshine, and then cooler temperatures begin to spill in behind the front that's coming through this morning, and that's what's affecting our forecast. So we'll go from near 80 degrees today into the low 60s on Good Friday. We'll be calm and cool on Friday and Saturday. Perfect to get outside. Humidity will be low. Maybe do some of those Easter egg hunts that you won't be able to do on Easter Sunday because of heavy rain strolling through. We keep scattered showers in the forecast early Monday, but we'll get into some sunshine for the afternoon, and then just slight chances for rain return as we go into Tuesday. But as of right now, Wednesday looks to be dry as high pressure builds back into the region.